Okay, we're going. So it's 5 minutes past 12, and there is the bonkers woman Sophia is on the line, and she's talking to Alan from Glasgow. So I thought you might want to listen to what's going on. This is you should be able to hear this.
Decent, honest person speaking.
Hello, thanks very much.
About, and wonderful. I haven't said anything. I'm betrothed, because that's not myself.
Okay, well, I think you're just onto your medication. You don't have a clue where you are. You don't know what you're talking about.
If you think decent...
Just run to the toilet quickly.
Okay.
Talking...
That's Eloise.
A medication, then, and what can I say?
That's what I'm saying.
Old.
What can you say? You can't say anything, exactly.
No, because I'm being decent and honest.
You're not being decent.
I don't want to put anybody down, just trying to help them.
No, yes, you are.
Bad about that.
You just came on this line and started shouting at everybody.
Pardon?
You came on the line and started shouting at people.
No, I didn't shout at anybody.
Excuse me, you listen to that.
Yeah?
I did, your volume turned up very, very loud. I was not shouting at anybody, and I don't shout at anybody.
Have you been drinking tonight?
No, I haven't been drinking tonight.
You've been in the pub?
Why does drink and drugs come into the conversation?
Why?
Somebody can't be honest and genuine.
Because I think you are mental.
Oh, well, if you think I'm mental, that's down to you, isn't it?
But I think most people are thinking that at the moment.
And I know what I live by, and that's all that means anything to me, and I know what I'm saying is genuine and honest. Yeah.
Do you have any cats by any chance?
Do I have any what? Cats?
Cats.
Cats?
Yes.
No, I'm not, unfortunately, a lover of cats. I do like dogs, but I don't like cats very much, unfortunately.
Now, you seem to be calmed down now, that's quite good. Now we can hear what you're saying.
I've always been calmed down.
No, you haven't. You're a mentalist.
Point of view, it isn't my point of view.
I think the rest of the show is just
right. And you being from Scotland,
I'm from Glasgow.
Well, it's up in Scotland, isn't it?
Yeah, well done.
Yeah, well, you don't.
You try to chat me off again?
And no, I'm not trying to chat you off. You don't have to try and get me on the high horse. I'm not going there, darling.
No, that's the way. Stop calling me darling.
Right. Well, I could call you a crank, and you would know what that would mean, wouldn't you?
No, yeah, I do know a crank is. However, you're so funny.
I have a lot of years of experience of life.
She's still going.
She's still going. I'm sort of recording it on the. This will be the film this week.
It feels good for broadcasting, Ian. Is it fantastic?
I think he's given up on you because you're some kind of mentalist. That's what people
think. Okay, listen, the show's about to start again now, so I will go and download the whole podcast. You'll hear the whole conversation. Well done.
Uh-huh.
And you can't go.